Former Jammu and Kashmir Chief Minister Omar Abdullah will be voluntarily vacating government accommodation in Srinagar by the end of October. Tweeting his letter to the J&K administration written in July, Abdullah wrote that he is choosing to vacate the house of his own accord, contrary to reports that he has been given a notice to do so. Abdullah said that after the changes made to the entitlements for former chief ministers of Jammu and Kashmir, he finds himself in unauthorized occupation of the house and that it is unacceptable to him. In his letter, the National Conference leader wrote that the Gupkar Road residence in Srinagar was allotted to him in 2002 when he was an MP from Srinagar. After his election as the Chief Minister of J&K, the complex and the adjoining house were used as his official residence till 2015 when he demitted office. Abdullah goes on to write that he had retained the residence in Srinagar after that as the rules allowed him to do so.